Now freeze.
Oh. It's been teamwork, which is, I think, one of the most rewarding things about making movies.
We're all friends. We really would be a mob.
A big change in this one is we've moved away from the dance battles. The concept, sort of when we first came up with let's do Step Up 4, that we all gravitated to was the notion of the flash mobs.
A lot of young people are eager to express themselves, you know, now more than ever. What our crew does is goes in and sort of reminds everyone that they could just, you know, break into dance at any time.
We're using our energy as a collective, as a whole group, to make a statement.
Like, it's sort of an outlet for artistic protest and to stand for what they believe.
The art form that we have, our skill, can be used for something greater than just, hey, look at us. It can be used to deliver a message.
Created an actual mob between everyone from Twitch to Tidehouse to Tony Bellissimo to Philip Chabib, all these amazing dancers who we've all respected each other from a distance over the past few years, getting to be in one room together for the past 3 months and share our crafts. It's been surreal.
The different genres of dancers will hang out and they'll freestyle and everyone's showing each other choreography, or this is what I did, or check out this video.
We're all really good friends and we're really close, and there's such a supportive energy behind everyone.
We picked some of the best dancers from all over the world, brought them together, and you know, this is flash mobs. It's not battles. They're not fighting against each other. They're not competitive with each other. They're all supporting each other.
It's about group effort. It's about, you know, everybody supporting each other. Like, it's a very tight-knit, loving, supportive community.
They really became, you know, a family. Of every one of them brought a different thing that made the overall thing better.
Nothing to prove and everything to share.
We're always learning from everyone that we're around.
I think it tends to happen in step-up movies because we all rehearse for so long before we begin the movie, so there's such a feeling of family.
It's just so inspiring. It brings such a different energy, and to have people who aren't comparing themselves yet, they're just like feeding off of each other, it just brings this fire to the movie.
Thank you.